Right? Okay, I was going to loop something in because I thought you'd want to stay keep everything off that wall water wise if you could, but all right.
I did too, but a burger I just got to finish it.
Okay, I got you. All right, so I guess he's got that in and just stubbed and capped. Okay, for right now. Right.
AT&T.
Okay, we'll do. But I'll do as you directed on the lab waste. I'll just bring up and I'll keep it short just so we don't lose it. That way when you're framing or whatever, you don't break it. If you break it, it's not a big deal. But, you know what I mean?
That would be good for Matthew.
The one that I'm worried about is the live copper line coming up.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, that's the one that we want to make sure we don't hit. Okay, all right. And then Martine wasn't sure on what to do on that on the tub box, so I got Donnie.